dhalinyaradana waad la socotaa in ka badan 400 65 ilaa 70 ku dhawaad populationka Soomaaliya waa dhalinyaro.
As you know, Somali youth has been facing very many challenges after when the central government has collapsed in 1991.
The lack of education, the lack of employment, the lack of opportunities, it all adds to why they've been recruited by Al-Shabaab and why it makes it easier for the terrorist organization to recruit them.
Every young person in this country that not receiving education, that's not receiving school, and that might not have a job or have no opportunity or looking forward to a job in his future is at risk.
If the government, if the local organizations, local NGOs, if they put in methods, you know, like tackling youth unemployment, if they make it a concern, the youth will be able to feel more free, the youth will be able to fulfill their potential.
Waa dareemi kartaan ajendaha youthka caalamka maanta inuu first priority yahay.
Yesterday we have did another workshop that's about how we can create a jobs to the Somali youth and how we can support those who have an entrepreneurship initiatives.
I really believe that things are changing, because the most important problem for youth in this country would be number one, security, number two, training, schooling, vocational training, etc. Now, if you don't have security, you can't do either any of the other ones. So I would say that the increased security situation have improved the capacity of the youth to get involved in vocational training, schooling, and improving their lives in order for them to look forward to a better future in the country. So even though it's not perfect, I'm very positive that the changes are imminent and is happening as we speak.
All alone, I am left at home with no one to lean to, all because I am blind.
My dream was to become an engineer. Civil engineer. Then after seeing some blind children brought together, learning Braille, then I said it was my first time to see the blind children put together and going to the class and learning something. So it was a very good experience. When I found it that, I totally changed my heart and decided to work with the blind children, to teach them, to assist them, and to give my life and my time. The Somali community, they are not aware what blind is and how we can treat them well. Again, the problem is there is no any person or any organization willing to give opportunity to the blind children in Somalia.
I want to learn international relationship, and I want to make my country something and help disability people.
Our long-term plan is this school to become a role model school for the blind in Somalia, to get permanent building, to get expected fund for the blind children, to enroll the rest of the blind children who are in the waiting list.
Somalia is our country, and there are many problems, but everything will become well and it will be solved.
For the youth, I would like to encourage them to work together, and again also to at least come up with something good that they can do for their neglected community.
Now I am in school, learning to read and write, making new friends. I can't wait to meet my siblings, to tell them my own encounters. For now, there is future for me, despite the blindness
Thank you.
بسم الله قناعسي وغرين وحنا كسبسين هاي أن عيال كير عندرتين 8 سنة إلى كير مركب عنو قدشت إلا 8 سنة وحو بهاي هاي درد هذا كباء هذا وحيابها أو بهاي هاي ويلك مركب رشوا أن سيد دير برسك إيو واي برسك إيو وحيابها أو بهاي هاي عيال كورين أهم waan jiray waan diray fariin ah in naxool baa leeli karo in dhalinyarada Soomaaliyeed meel walba ay joogan kuwa shaqalaanta ah iyo kuwa shaqada haystaba waxaan leeyahay qofka shaqada haysan walaalkiina in la garab qabto in qof maanta shaqada haysan waxa uu baahan yahay in qof oo ka masuul ah helo ama meel uu ka shaqeeyo helo hadii meel ka shaqeeyo uu helo qofkaas oo dhalinyarada saaxiibadeen ama walaaladeen oo kala ah meelaha iska fadhiyo oo shaqalaanta ah waxaan leenahay marka soo dhibaada waan idin soo dhibinaynaa shaqo badan shaqadan waa heli doontaa insha Allah wadanka asaga baad furfurmay hadda business awuran karaan business awurtaan ha ahaato miis yar lagu shiiyo taa ugu gali karaan taa waan inaan sameysano farintaas u dirayaan
ganacsigan horta waxa waa supermarket supermarket aan ugu qoran laakiin waa main supermarket waxaan rajaynaynaa inuu big supermarket uu noqdo full supermarket waxaana ka ganacsanaa full staffiska iyo khaas ahaan qalabka nadaafada waxyaabahaas aan ka ganacsanaa annagu waxaan ka haysanaa iyo manal ayaam in Soomaali taam noqdoonto wax yarna ay ka dhiman tahay xilligay taam noqon lahayd taana waxay u baahan tahay ayda laftigeeda dadaal iyo fikir dheeraad hadda business aan ku jirnaa waxaan rajaynaynaa business kaas inuu balaarto qof gobolada dalka markaan ka baxno dunida kale aan u gudubno hadduu Ilaahay raado
the youth in the country to be active member to the society to be active member in the country and to play their role.
They always say if you run out of plans, that's when your life stops. And the Somalis never run out of plans. They always wake up with a new plan every morning. And please, that's my request to the youth of Somalia. Wake up every morning with a new plan. And if the old plan is not working, always have a B plan or a C plan. And I always have a Z plan. I always 50 plans that if the one doesn't work, go back to the second one. There's always a plan that will work in the end, but you must never stop. Try
dhalinyarada Soomaaliyeedna xilligan loo bixiyo dhalinyaradii u horseedayay nabadda iyo horumarka dalka
the young people have the greatest ideas we can contribute more to society and to the local community
walaahi qiimo weyn ayay ila leedahay hadii dhalinyarada ay is gacan qabsadaan oo ay midoobaan in sidaan la socono dhalinyarada waa awooda kaliya ee wadan kasta uu leeyahay haday dhinacii aqoonta ay ka dhisan yihiin dhinacii niyadiin hal niyad ay yihiin because hal doon ayaa la wada saaran yahay marka wax weyn inay soo kordhi karto ayaan aaminsanahay haday dhalinyarada isku aragtay noqoto dhinacii horumarkana ay u jeestaa